Brian Brunson on pole. So Graham Crowe, he takes the lead. Morgan Fisk will get second. And Mark Burton, that second class car, trying to come around the outside. He started eighth, and he is third as he does his way through Bunning Hill there.
Then he's about to get back going, but he's right at the back.